sparkling. Is it gold? Yes. To birds, it is seed. To me, it is under feet for them. The hat has some gold, but this is called Corona de Oro, and I'll show you why from KRAZ-TV. This is Doc Martin, and that is a bird feeder from a plastic jug. Can you not hear them in the tree waiting for me to leave? This is Yellow 2016. Yes. And nursed by Yellow the saguaro with a mammalia there below. Can you not see it? Goodbye. This is the Corona de Oro. Yes, cannot you see the crown upon this, surrounded by more yellow, guarded by yellow, and a bird. This hat looks better on me than it does on the crown of gold. Don't hurt these things. The fruit is quite edible, in fact. Sliding around brittle bush, stepping over rocks and more brittle bush, we come to the original, the old king, donating some of his fruit, her crown, she says, to the animals. Can you not hear the cardinal? She calls through the night, through the day. I said, I fed you. Go look in your feeder. Listen again. Just remember, everything that looks like a rock isn't. Look at all these little babies. Yes, fish hook. Tiny one is our parting shot from KRAZ-TV. The busy bee on yellow, gathering more on her knees, the baby pollen. Cannot you see the little bee too? There they go. And that was our parting shot. I thought the other was, but the bee looked better.